We bring you this holiday romance between Homer, the hapless hound, and Holly, a city pup who rediscovers her Christmas spirit in the quaint village of Snowballs, New Yorkie, with a little help from me, myself, the Christmas elf. For extra treats, when you hear this tone, identify the appropriate Hallmark plot device.
This is the worst. I don't want to go to that podunk Snowballs town just to deal with my dead dad's hotel, the Shedder Shack. I'm a city pup, doggone it. I bet I won't even be able to get a decent puppuccino because there aren't any Starbucks there. Ah!
Looks like we have a new get. Shazam! She's purdy. I need to get me some more courage.
I'd like to check in. Hello? Anyone? Great. Now I have to pause my plans because these outdoorsy woodsy people can never keep a schedule.
Well, hi, little lady. I'm Homer. Welcome to the Shedder Shack.
I'm the daughter of the owner, Nick Shedder. I'm here to get your signature to sign over the property.
Well, now hold on a wag. Let's go for a walk and just hash this all out.
I can't believe I'm back here.
Well, what do you mean? Snowballs is great.
My outdoorsy, woodsy mom was killed in a freak hunting accident here, and I promised myself I would never come back. Besides, you've probably never been anywhere else. Although, I don't remember you growing up.
Well, your dead dad, Nick, took me under his paw. He rescued me from the kennel, and I've been here ever since.
You didn't go to college?
Well, no, but the Humane Society had me tutored.
Oh.
See, your dad was real good to me. Now check out my digs here.
I'm not going in that crate. Don't you have any other dreams?
Well, yeah. I'm training to be an Olympian.
What's an Olympian?
Well, here, let me show you how it works.
Oh, well, that's great.
Well, I'm not done yet.
I'm going to go get my beauty.
I can go a long time.
I have to go.
Look, I'm a record holder.
Here.
Hi, Anderson.
So, did you get the signature?
No, and this might take longer than expected.
Wow, your dead dad really screwed the pooch on this one. Who is this Homer guy anyways?
He's the hotel manager.
Is he trying to exchange sniffs?
Oh, Anderson Pooper, you bad dog.
Ha! Well, I've got a call coming in. I'll be back. Ciao.
I'm going to have a bone to pick with Homer tomorrow. Speaking of bones, I'm craving some Pet Botanics treats. Thank God I brought some with me. I guess I did kind of miss this place. Who the heel are you?
It's me, myself, the Christmas elf. I've come to grant your most heartfelt Christmas wish.
The Meyer touch, where everything I touch turns to bacon?
I said heartfelt. How about true love?
No, Just bacon.
No, you're getting true love anyway.
Anderson would die if he saw me in this ugly Christmas sweater, but it's so comfy. Oh my God, look at all the snow we got last night. We're snowed in. I really don't want to spend another night here. But they look like they're having so much fun with that snowball fight.
Homer, I'm gonna whip at your butt.
Do I smell cookies baking?
Hi, hon. You look like you could use a cookie.
Yes, and some advice if you've got it.
Well, my mom always said to follow your nose. It knows. Get it?
How about that signature?
Now, you don't need to hound me. I'll sign it before you leave. Well, I'll be. Is that mistletoe?
I think it is. Oh, Homer, I had no idea you were such a romantic. How sweet.
It's time for a holiday tradition, eggnog and cookies.
Whoa, shucks, no pooch smooch tonight.
I don't know what to do. Anderson's got pedigree, but Homer's a good boy. He looked so sad when we were interrupted under the mistletoe.
Holly sure does smell nice.
Besides, Anderson's probably off chasing tail back in the city. You know, Homer, I've decided not to sell the Shutter Shack.
Oh, Holly, do you mean it?
I'm going to stick around these here parts.
Well, does that mean that I'm the good boy?
Yes, Homer. You're the good boy.
Once again, it's me, myself, the Christmas Elf, hoping you've enjoyed our humble Hallmark holiday production of The Christmas Tale, starring Holly and Homer, the Hapless Hound. Thank you.